NESMania is gonna play with me. 1987. Okay. Well, we can leave a little bit the screen so we maybe should see the demo or something. Or we just see nothing. Okay, I guess they say, hey, you have to press start. This music sounds so awful. Oh man, it just... You know what? Hey, release me, fucker. Oh, you can jump. Oh, you can run. Oh, okay. Oh, you can hit, run and hit. Who think is tough, huh? You think you're tough? Die, puto. Oh, how many hits? I think they're hitting me. Ow! Oh, double KO. Yeah, they're hitting me with that. Maybe I need to jump instead. Ow! Oh, nice, you get restored your energy. Well, this looks like the strategy to go. Madres, oh, 2-for-1. Ow! Madres! Puto! Ow! Slap in your fucking face! Literally. No! Ah. This is f- oh my god, man! So he has energy bar. I didn't notice that. Órale, puto de mierda! Mr. K. You ain't tough! Enough for me. Mission 2, huh? Ow! It looks like in the very bottom you can hit them before they even reach you. So yeah, it's pretty cool that. It's pretty cool that I noticed that. Nice. You see, like, they don't even fucking hit you. But that's useful, I guess. Órale. No mames. Órale. Maricón de mierda. Out, you too, fucker. Ah, come on, man. Ah, sure, man. Ah, what the fuck he has? Oh, the puto. Ah. Has to be a precise jump, I guess. Ah, come on, man. How many more? stream is beat is come. It's over. Okay. What the fuck, man? If I only knew that you could do the same fucking shit with the A button, hit up and hit down. I have 0 lives and... Well, at least I reached mission, whatever. Oh. I don't hit ladies! What's wrong with you, lady, huh? You want a piece of me? Ow! Ow! What this game supposed to teach us? Hit ladies? Mothers? Or that ladies are with bugs are dangerous? What the fuck is the bartender doing? He's like, enjoying the show. You ain't tough for me. Oh, mission 4 already. Nice. Fuck, man, all my energy gone because of that fucking soccer juice. He just fucking grabbed you from the back and you're done, man. Get lost, punk. Ah, bro. That's all it takes, man. Two fucking lives wasted in the motorcycle. Isn't this music from Nintendo World Cup? I don't have a clue, man. Thank you. Come on. Oh man. Welcome, 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 welcome to the Mexican League. Hyper Slicer, thanks for the 4 months? No, it's not 4. How many months it was? Yeah, 4 months. Thank you, Tiger Slicer. Oh, this is gonna be the tough part. Very important to don't die there. This is the ladies, right? No! Beating up poor middle-aged woman with purses. That's the game. It's not like I'm beating them. We'll be right back. life pyre. How many of those guys? Wait, did they took me back? Or is just more ladies to beat? Oh, come on, man. Mission 4 again? What the fuck, man? I picked the wrong door. What a fucking troll game, man. What a fucking troll game. It's a fucking troll, man. Hits. Okay, last time I picked the middle, so it's left or right. My heart is telling me right, but left is the normal one I should go. Oh! Nice. Fuck, man. Oh, two left. Nice. Berga! Where are you? Yeah. And they stay longer in the ground. Oh. Left to right, man. Left to right. TV or palm. Let's go with the nature. Let's go with the nature. What? Right, there's a copper. Puta madre, man! Of course, man, they fucking gonna troll you, man. Mierda, man. We got a lot of doors. This is a shitty one. This. I don't remember. Center is the one that trolled me. Left was my heart, so he was right. again, Fjordalen. One fucking hit away. Or, I don't know how many. So this was the way to go. Look at this soccer. I went there. Let's go here. This is the second room. Let's go again left. What the fuck is that? Nyanya. Can she move there? Oh, I cannot move up. They always come back. They always come back. Oh my god, man. I believe it's right, but I don't wanna be trolled, man. Oh my god, man. Please don't be trolled. That is a reset door, or it just was the fucking door? No! Su madre, man. I'm there. There. Now I will never know what if I was right or not. We're just trying a new thing, a new strategy, but it doesn't look reliable. This is the tricky level. Want me to hit the beach, huh? And see my name. Ow. Thank you. It's so troll that they take you back, man. It's really troll that thing. A single Mexican cat in Tokyo. Here it was to the right, and then here to the left. And of course, I'm fucking through this. Oh, come on. Right, here's left. Just you and me, buddy. Do you have any last words? Because mierda. It was the TV. No, it was the plant. Then here. Puta madre, man. I don't remember, I think I went left. So I went to the right. I'm just gonna try it again. Ow! I went to the front. It's exactly the same room. I need to try it again, the same room. Hey, wait, there's a middle door this time. There's a middle door. They just put the door like, man, you have to enter here. They're gonna fucking troll me, man. Oh! I don't know if it was right and left in the ladies. Again, these guys? There is a car there. This is new, I think. Not really sure, but... Oh my god, how many of those guys? This game is fucking bullshit, man. I wanna go to the red car, but maybe it's this left door? Let's go to the red car. Oh, wait. These are new ninjutsus. So I went to the red car, not let's go left. It's no mames, man. This game, man, it's just such a fucking troll, this game. Such a fucking troll, man. The timer. Little Hunter is saying the timer. I believe Little Hunter. My heart is telling me right there. Somebody see the clock. I just do the clock. Oh, that took me back to the TV room. A la verga, man. I'm really far behind now. I should have fucking listened to my heart. What's up, Grandma? Mierda, Grandma! Or Mother. Whatever you are. I don't know if always this have a set door, this grandmother. I'm gonna go straight to left. Let's see what's gonna happen this time. Because... yeah. Yeah. It is this one. Okay, so the right was a set door. This is the three guys. Madre with that guy. Do they even recover the energy? Puta madre with those guys. Stupid jack de mierda. And everything for not trying to hit this guy like for a long time. Come on, fucking combo, man. Time I took the red car. I went to the clock. My heart was telling me this one. Two mothers at the same time, okay. Verga. 2. 1, 2. I mean right, right? So. I'm maybe gonna forget. I have a feeling that it's this one. Let's go with my feeling. What is this? No, this is the very beginning? Yeah, this is the very beginning. Fucking hell, man.
Thank you.
Again? Wait. The fuck, man? Correct. I did that. Maybe you have to do that twice? I don't think. Donde está el carro ya lo entendió. Little Hunter. Yeah, I mean, I know this one and this one, just. Come on, why didn't I? Here to the right where it was a clock, and to the left leads me there to the boss. I didn't check this one. No, I think I did. No, I did not. No, I did. I didn't. Damn. The hunter. I already been there. Here. He said that if that was not right, I can ban him from his channel. So shall I ban you, Vito? So it was this the right door, guys? You know, if this was not the right door, I will. Exacto, ahí a la izquierda. A la izquierda? But I have always been there going to the left. Where I go this door. I try the far right. Let's just go to the left. Oh, this one takes me with the car again. Oh, nice. Oh. one was a lot faster to get to the car, but it just doesn't give me still anything. Yeah, this was a lot faster, I didn't have to fight all the other things. Madres! What? Hitting the fucking floor? Here's where I go to the car and it just fucking trolled me. I have always been to the car. Let's try the very left again. Two guys? With number two? This is a new room. I think. So that was all the way to the left, I think. Puta madre, man. Number 2 means something, means that I screwed up. The other room with the TV has the same room, the same thing. Let's go to the left again. Thank you. two molars again. Still not many places to search. The two mothers definitely is not the way to go. Also here I have not been in the left side, but I don't think in the right side, I don't think that is the way. Thank you. So here to the left it throws you. Left, I think it rolled me to the right. So I mean, like there are really not too many places. I think it's where there were the two ninjas. I need to go back there. Like here to the right, it just trolls you. Where is the TV? Normally was going to the right, I think. No, here. But to the very left, it takes me to the car guys. And here's where I screwed up last time. Don't even remember where I went. So going to the car is not the way. Last time I took the bird left. This is new. Well, this is new, but I don't know. No, my minions just don't die. Right, now the theory should be to the left, but let's go here. Puta madre, man. Mothers, but we're number two. This is new. I was getting two mothers, but in another room. So this is. This might be. Here comes the problem, man. Let's ride, man. Last time I went left, so the theory is right, but this one is when a programmer is gonna troll you the right, so I'm gonna go left. Puta madre, man. And this is not a good one. Well, actually... he just took me back. Not many, but just a few. To the left, so now it's to the right. Okay, these are the motorcycle guys with a wooden stone. Puta madre, man. I think I will just ask for spoilers. I have not really make a map or anything, just playing by memory, but just... I think I will get the top score faster than beating the game, man. No manners. Know what? I mean, it's just fucking... trying every single door and door and door and door and more fucking doors. Think this is gonna make me a fucking better gamer? It's just the same crap all the time, man. All the time, dude. Again, four doors. How long is this level? The level is looping. I mean, it's not looping, it's just a fucking... something that I don't know, it's just... Puta madre! It was the first one and then it went to the second one. So I don't know, it's just... Here in the wooden door, I have not tried other doors. That's true. I should try other doors. What's right there? If he doesn't touch completely the ground, it just throws you. I have also never went to the TV room here. yeah, I mean, I don't wanna fucking shoot out, I just wanna beat the stupid beam. The fuck was that half? Was that a one-off? Oh, those are one off. What the fuck happened to the heart? What happened to the score? No, the TV was the troll. No, the troll was here, the left one. Oh wow, those hearts I got are lives. Nice. Just when needed. Come on, I was going up! How the fuck did he even shoot, man? final boss, at least. The fucking troll thing, man. I remember the sequence. I was like so much time in that fucking part to don't remember it. It was harder to remember how to get to other parts. Just fucking hell, man, I took one wrong door. One of two, I went to the left side and I was going all the time there, thinking that was the way to go. Oh, come on. This game is awesome. For who, man? I thought it was a fucking short game, but it's fucking long. Does all your money or what? Thank you. the fuck? When did they switch fucking places? This is the one that killed me last time. I think I have like 5 lives left. How he hit me, man? It's just no mames. I need to jump there to dodge that, but fuck, man. You got this. I don't know, other than that, what can be a strategy for him, man? Okay, let's see what happens now. Didn't even press anything.